My name is Vemu Ganti. I enjoyed the seminar and I recommend everybody to attend so that they can make a plan for their future.
I'm Shanta Vemu Ganti. I think it's very informative. I think everybody, even younger generation, should know what goes on towards the end of life and things like that, so that they can help their parents, grandparents and stuff like that.
My name is Ved Paddock and I'm a scientist and I'm PhD in chemistry. And one thing I got to say about this seminar has a very important information with which all the individuals who may not be 50 or over definitely need this information, and not only having the information but act on it. It has got all kind of provisions and all kind of information about your financial, your will and trust, and how you should organize those kind of things. And it's all, everybody can have it individually customized for you people. And it's very, very important step in your life. You know, if you attend this seminar and get the info with you, and act on it.
My name is Rahul Sharma, and I received a letter to attend this seminar. And initially I was slightly apprehensive. I have never attended these kind of seminars before. But finally deciding to come here, and I thought I made a right choice. There's so much information consolidated under one roof and presented in a very concise manner. I think it was very beneficial. I learned many new things being here as a first immigrant, and the final journey is an ultimate truth that cannot be denied. So I just want to be prepared, and it was a great experience. So thank you for everyone who was here presenting their material. And presenting it to us, making me slightly more wiser when this truth, you know, when I face this truth, how I handle everything, or my kids handle it. So I'll be better prepared.